Welcome to your CalGenetic portal video journey. You have access to 5 videos that provide step-by-step instructions for using the CalGenetic portal to place orders and view results for the California prenatal screening program. The videos will cover how to access and manage your user profile. Manage delegates, if applicable. View screening results. Provide an overview of the delegate activities. And finally, how to place orders for prenatal screening with the CalGenetic portal. This video, Access Delegate Account, Search, View, and Download Results, provides an overview of how to create an account, sign in and work in the results portal as a delegate of a provider. By the end of this video, you, as a delegate, will be able to register and sign in to work in the CalGenetic portal and view screening results within the CalGenetic portal. Let's begin. Navigate to the CalGenetic portal login page. As a delegate, you will be able to access the CalGenetic portal through a secure link that will automatically be emailed to you once a physician has added you as their delegate. When you click that link, you will be directed to the CalGenetic portal login page to create your user account or, if a returning user, to log in. If you are a new user, you will need to create a new account. This whole process will take about 5 minutes to complete. Click the Register, Sign In button on the homepage. A warning message will be displayed, covering the state of California's authorized use of the portal. Click Proceed to agree to the terms of use. On the login screen, click the Sign Up Now link under the login fields. On the new page, provide your email address and click Send Verification Code. Please wait for 2 to 3 minutes until you receive your code via email. Enter the code in the Verification Code field and click Verify Code. Once your email address is verified, enter your desired password, first name, last name, and then click Create Account. When you land on the portal dashboard, your account creation will be complete. When signing in, after the initial access, you will be asked to enter your phone number, which will be stored, to confirm your identity with a code sent to you via phone call or text, to the number provided, as a form of multi-factor authentication. Once you verify your account via MFA, you will be successfully signed into the CalGenetic portal and will land on the dashboard screen. The phone number entered will be used to verify your account every time you log into the CalGenetic portal as a part of MFA. We recommend using a direct phone number, as general phone numbers may be busy when attempting to verify your account in the future. To reset MFA at any time, please contact GDSP at the email ID mentioned. In your request, include your name, the current phone number you are using for MFA, and the new phone number you would like to have MFA verification code sent to, as well as the email associated with your portal account. If you are a returning user, please enter your email address and password in the two respective fields provided. Then click Sign In. To access the results portal, click Search, View Results on the prenatal screening results tile. You will be redirected to the Oath of Confidentiality screen to provide your electronic signature and the current date, then click Continue. This is required on your first login, every calendar year, and any time the content in the Oath of Confidentiality changes. Once the Oath of Confidentiality has been submitted, you will be navigated to the Select Provider screen. Select the applicable provider from the provider drop-down. Click Continue to navigate to the PNS search results screen. To work as a delegate with a different provider, click the clinician's name that you are currently acting on behalf of. You will be redirected to the Select Provider page to select a different provider to work with as a delegate. The associated provider must have already granted you delegate access to be a selection in the drop-down. You can navigate back to this page to select a different provider for a new session at any time. On the prenatal screening results screen, you can search for prenatal screening results on the prenatal search results card with either the PNS form number or external ID number. Enter the PNS form number and select patient date of birth to search for the prenatal screening result on the prenatal search card. You can locate the PNS form number on the orders inventory page, previously on the top of TRF. Once entered, click search to generate results. If there are search results, you can view and review all patient case information. It is the prenatal care provider's responsibility to review the accuracy of all patient demographic and medical information provided to the prenatal screening program. All results will be available for 1 year from blood collection date of sample. To view the result details, click View Result. If you choose the external ID number as the search result criteria, you will select the provider organization from the drop-down and enter the non-GDSP unique order identification number and select patient date of birth from the calendar icon. Click search to generate results. You can preview any results found matching your search criteria. If you select the screening results button, a screen will display any results available for that specimen. This is a simple way to navigate and view between an MSAFP or cfDNA results that may exist for each specimen. Results search will only return current risk assessment from the PNS program. Results that are under case management by regional case coordinator centers are not available through the PNS results portal at this time. Results for patients referred for follow-up to state-authorized prenatal diagnosis centers will be available through the search results tile. You will be navigated to the results screen with the patient case information details. If you would like to download or print the result information, click Download PDF, as highlighted on the results screen to download the result information in a PDF document to your local computer. Let's summarize. Here are the key takeaways of the video. Delegate credentials will be established from original registration from providers. Once a delegate is assigned as a delegate for CalGenetic portal, they will receive the welcome email to create an account. Don't forget to complete your MFA. The prenatal screening results tile will provide you information on the screening results of all the patients. Authorization to use the portal is based on provider license and delegation. Select provider and continue to search screening results using relevant patients' details. You can download the screening results as a PDF document to your local computer. You can view the available screening results available for one specimen under screening results. If no results are found, please contact the PNS program case coordinator at the link mentioned on the screen.